Hey Mike here, this is SupremeGadgets and welcome to the second part in the series about the Atari 2600. On today's episode we're going to be playing three games. We're going to be playing Space Invaders, Centipede and Pole Position. And next week we're going to be looking at three more games. We're going to be looking at Dig Dug, Pac Man and Bezerk. First of all, we have Space Invaders. Now, Space Invaders was made by Taito originally in 1978 and released in the arcade. It was a huge arcade hit, and then Atari licensed it for the Atari 2600 in 1980. So let's have a playthrough of it today. Unfortunately, I'm not that brilliant at playing Space Invaders, but let's see how I do anyway. So next up we have Centipede. Centipede was entirely made by Atari, it wasn't licensed by anyone else, and Atari originally released it in the arcades in 1980 and then ported it to the Atari 2600 in 1982. So let's see how well I do at playing this one. Thank you. And finally, we have Pole Position. Now, Pole Position was originally released in 1982 in the arcades by Namco, and then Atari licensed and released it themselves on the Atari 2600 in 1983. Now, Pole Position isn't entirely reliant on high scores as the other two games are based, but more on time trials along the Fuji racetrack, as you can see here. So let's see how well I do on the game. Well, that's it for this week. Hope you enjoyed having a look at those three games. And next time we'll be looking at Dig Dug, Pac Man, and Bezerk. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all again next time.